up and over, son. Where's my camera crew? So, Sonny. If I can't, I'm gonna try it once to two more times. I may just go up that if I can get over that stump. Where the heck's the camera crew at? Where did they go? But yeah, I don't see how I just digging in up there. But I'm gonna try one more time. We'll see what happens. I didn't come here to hike. I just don't think I can grip that, the top. And I can't hit it hard enough. Can't get my back tires up at all. Alright, now I gotta try to get turned around somehow. I'm gonna look like Austin Powers here in a minute. Hey, what am I doing? Can I cut it back to the right? Okay. Oh, I'm all right. Whoa! Every little movement, I'm going, what am I doing? Oh, shoot. I done got myself hung up. Let me get out and look. I'm hung. I know. I done got myself wedged.
Yep.
Whoops.
Your tire was up there.
What was it?
He was like, oh my God, it's gonna turn on the rain.
What the hell am I gonna do now?
The tree's dead.
I know, somebody gotta get up there and pull me over. Dude, I'm stuck. What the hell? Oh my Lord. What the hell? How do you do that?
I had my back tire up there and I was laying on the ground right here.
Yeah, that
was,
I thought it was gonna stick.
I couldn't get up that, dude. No good.
I don't know what y'all are doing now.
Dude, I'm going up the right.
Y'all done screwed up. Well, I was trying to help.
Yeah, we done screwed up.
Winch it from up top? No.
Where I think if you pulled right there, if you got right there, you could pull him. All he's got to do is pull the spud around. He'll be fine.
Okay. And then back up that.
Yes. Well, now you don't have to come down that ledge. Is it bad?
Chris, don't be so negative.
I can't believe I
got stuck.
Oh, God. That's awesome. We could just pick it up.
Yeah, okay. Well, 1,300 pounds?
Yeah.
You want to guide me up the right? You want me to ride down here and put my razor right here?
Same as guns?
I'd be the best shot.
That's like 325 a piece. I don't know, man. Back in the day, I could get mine, but I don't know.
I can't. Never could.
My back's a little hurt right now.
We can't pick that thing up.
Make a call to Walmart.
Oh, boy, I can't believe you've done that.
No. If I had somebody down here guiding me.
I was down there saying, no.
I didn't know.
It's my fault. It's somebody's fault, clearly.
You know what where the mistake was?
Where's
the
it?
Last time, if you'd have pulled up there one more time,
uh-huh.
I think you'd
have backed it back.
I saw you up here, but if you got up there, where were you planning on going?
No, I was just getting up so I could back the back.
He was just trying to go up through
the axle right now.
Are you serious?
Yeah, right there.
There?
Yeah. That was his next course.
No.
He wasn't even close.
No, he'd be rolling down the hill.
That's what he's doing.
Oh, Jeremy. Find somebody guide me.